I'm Brian Painter of the Oklahoman. Thank you for joining us for this segment in a winter series in which we're just talking with Oklahomans who are in professional baseball. The whole purpose of this series is just to provide insight to you, the player, the coach, or the fan. Today, I'm joined by Ty Hensley, who last year with Edmond Santa Fe was 10-0. In 55 and a third innings, had 111 strikeouts. Was a Gatorade Oklahoma Player of the Year, and then in June, the Yankees selected him in the first round. Thanks very much for joining me.
Oh, thanks for having me.
You bet. You know, if you will, just kind of talk to me and share with us the importance from a pitcher's perspective of holding the runner on.
Well, I mean, the higher you get up, as far as like the better competition you play, it's a lot different in pro ball than it is high school, of course. You know, there's a lot smarter runners in pro ball, and as you climb up the levels, you know, they just get smarter. So it's really important, you know, mixing up your looks to each base and showing multiple types of pickoff moves, like not your best every time, but you know, you got to mix in like a kind of like a show me move or one that's just kind of average, you know, and then, you know, mixing a good one every now and then, try and pick somebody off. But it's important to hold people on because, you know, if they steal that bag and you just get like a little bloop hit, it's a run, you know, you could say. So,
you know, and with that, we'll take that even a step farther with BB core now and at your level with wood bats, those runs aren't easy to come by.
No. You gotta find a way to, you know, to keep them at the same base they were already at. So,
all right. Thanks very much.
Thank you.